The Comprehensive Institution Building Program is part of the Eastern Partnership Initiative launched in May 2009 in order to promote further political association and economic integration between the European Union and six Eastern Partnership countries. And this initiative has been very well perceived in Ukraine because this is an additional tool for closer relationship between Ukraine and European Union.
Where does Ukraine stand with its preparations?
Ukraine is coming to the first stage of the program. We have already finalized and agreed with Ukrainian government the memorandum of understanding, including the framework document for this program, which outlines main priorities and key institutions that will be covered by the program.
What are the principal challenges at this stage?
So first of all, I would like to mention that the key element of the CIB program is the institutional reform plans that should be developed for each CIB priority area. And in Ukraine we have four priority areas, namely coordination mechanism for the approximation process, sanitary and phytosanitary measures, state aid monitoring and migration. The main challenge at this stage is to draft and approve the relevant institutional reform plans that then will be supported by the European Union and other donors through relevant assistance programs.
So what's coming up in the future?
So in order to discuss with the partner countries the main elements of the future institutional reform plans, Ukrainian coordinator of the CIB program is organizing in mid-October a regional conference dedicated to the CIB, but in a broader context of the public administration reform.